Hi, this is Melissa McDavid, the Student Support Counselor at Turner High School. I hope everyone is doing well during these challenging times that we've been having. I know myself, I'm making sure that I do keep some sort of schedule, but also allow myself time for a break when I need it to take care of things that I need to. And also to make sure there's a few things within my day where I can connect with others, be it through the phone, be it through text messaging, or some method where I can connect with my other family and friends that are important in my life. Moving around is really important too, so that I'm not sitting in one place. I know that now that we're indoors a lot, that can be the thing that we do. So I try to get out, move around, and connect and see my family and friends as much as I can, even if it's on the phone. I hope everyone else is doing well. I look forward to the day where we can all get in the same room and share our stories. But until then, take good care of yourself and see you soon.
Hey everyone, my name is Taylor. I'm a senior at Turner High School, and these are some things I'm doing to stay well physically and mentally during quarantine. So I've been writing out goals, I've been doing gratitude journals, working out, eating better, getting ready every day, FaceTiming or Zoom calling friends, family, and teachers, and I've also been making new friends. And those are some things you can do during quarantine to stay well and happy.
Hey guys, Kamosha C-Strunk, Scott. One of the counselors from Turner High School. I've been spending my time watching tons of YouTube videos, learning to apply my own makeup. Clearly, I still have some practice to do. Be safe.
When I need a little pick-me-up or break, I like to come out and weed my garden. I didn't plant this. This was a family project. But I do like to tend it, and it helps me feel better. It helps me have a break. And during this difficult time, please remember that we're all in this together apart. So I will ask, if you need somebody to talk to, please reach out.
I'm Mandy Sarah Varkas from Turner College and Career High School. During this time of social distancing, I've found joy in many things, including taking my dog Bluebell on long walks, having a couple of guest appearances in my daughter's TikToks, eating meals around the family table, and getting those board games from the top shelf that had become dusty.
I am Chenda Moore, Coordinator of Guidance Services. I want to remind you of the ASK acronym and hashtag I will ask. A is for ask the individual. S is seek more information. K, know how and where to refer. Remember, we have a lot of resources on the district guidance webpage, along with the new COVID-19 mental health resources. You are not alone. Help is available. Stay healthy and safe.